Thokozani. Hey, uze umuntu bathi-ke unamadlozi ayi-20, unamadlozi ayi-10, konke lokho angithi. And then-ke, I need you guys to understand that ukuthi-ke amadlozi and nedlozi zihlukile mbejana. Angithi athola. So now, idlozi umuntu ophakamayo ufuna ukusetshenzelwa, idlozi elifuna ukuphila phakathi komuntu. Umuntu nje ophethe wena, umuntu ovukile phakathi kuwe, and then amadlozi umndeni wonke, sokumndeni ohlangene including idlozi, sokuhlangene amadlozi abantu bomndeni lebesebadlulile emhlabeni, angithi athola, sebahlangena nje endaweni ethize, baxoxa izindaba zabo, baxoxa izindaba zomndeni, baxoxa ukuthi babheka kanjani ikhaya and all that, angithi athola. So now idlozi uma seliphakeme emuntwini lifuna ukusetshenzelwa, amadlozi nawo ayaphakama bathi no, sifuna ukusiza. Sifuna ukusiza okulungiseni ikhwama, sifuna ukusiza okubhekeni ikhaya, ngoba amadlozi awafuni ukubandlululwa, abafuni ukushiyeka ezintweni, angithi athola. So mabafuna ukwenza into bafuna ukuyenza bonke baphelele, angithi athola. So now it doesn't mean that monke mabaphakama kanje uzobathwasa bonke, no. Uzothwasa lo mnikazi wesikhwama, uzothwasa lo mnikazi wesikhwama, and then laba nje bayasiza, and baza abasizi nje, baza baphethe izipho kuwena ukuthi manje mina ngikupha i-gift ekwenza into ekanje nekanje nekanje nekanje. Yingakho mawuthwasa uzoba namagama awu-2 awu-3 awu-4, angithi athola. So now lokho-ke kuyasho ukuthi no, ayaphakama ke amadlozi, bayasizana ku-whatever journey that wena you gonna take. Angithi athole into ezinjalo. So amadlozi-ke afuna ukusebenzisana, afuna ukubonisana, and then maliphakemele lidlozi phakathi kuwe, lifuna ukuthi-ke libize abanye ukuthi no, wozani uzongisiza ngani, nangumntwana engingena phakathi kwakhe. And then-ke before bazongena kuwe, bayayixoxa le ndaba bona self ukuthi no, mina ngidlozi ngiwubani bani bani, mina ngiwumoya, ngifuna ukungena kukaklewo kanje ngoba ngibona ngathi huye-ke ozokwazi ukusichubekisa nesikhwama lesi sethu, and angithi akuthola izinto ezinjalo. So now amadlozi-ke lapho-ke aphakama kanjalo-ke ukuze angene phakathi komuntwini, baqala baxoxa ngawe before bazongena kuwo, angithi akuthola. And then to find out ukuthi bonke mase baphakama, baphakama nje ngobuningi, yingakho uzothola lokugula loku ozoba nako kakhulu, ngoba lo uza ngokugula okuthize, lo uzoza ngokugula okuthize, and then like nje kuhlangahlangane, uthi uma kushaywa amathambo bathi awuphethwe amadlozi kanje nakanje nakanje nakanje, kanti no, abantu the main person ukhona endaweni ofuna ukuphakamisela isikhwama, yabona. So now there's a difference between the two, umnguni nomndawo. Umnguni, it's possible that ungathwasa abantu abawu-2 ube nikhwama eziyi-2 or ube nikhwama eziyi-3, angithi athola into ezinjalo. And then now le khwama lezi angeke zize zifike kuma-20 ube nikhwama eziyi-20, it doesn't work like that. It's either ziba yi-2 or 3, angithi athola khona lapho. And then ke amadlozi ayahlanganiswa, and then aba endaweni i-1 bayasebenzisana, basiza lo umnikazi wesikhwama, angithi athola, basiza lo mnikazi wesikhwama, and then nabo bafaka izinto zabo phakathi kuleso sikhwama leso ukuthi no, nathi sifuna ukuthi kusetshenzelwe kanje, angithi athola. Yingakho amathambo aba maningi kanje, yingakho ukuthi amathambo kuba nesikhwama samathambo, angithi athola. Kule sikhwama lesi samathambo kuhlangene wonke amadlozi akuphethe, kule sikhwama samathambo kuhlangene wonke amadlozi, kuhlangene wonke umndeni including the main person lo akuphethe, angithi athola. So each and every bone inside this sikhwama irepresenta one of the family members, each and every one of them, angithi athola. Lirepresenta ukuthi usompenxempenxu ubani, usompenxempenxu ubani, angithi athola. Yingakho-ke aba maningi kanje, angithi athola, ngoba bayasizana kule sikhwama lesi. If bothwasa lo muntu lo yi-1, bozoba nethamba eli-1, bozoba nethamba eli-1 ukuthi hhayi uzobhula ngalo tototo. So now to show that ukuthi how lo muntu lo ophethe okuphethe akasebenzi ayi-1, kuyatshengisa ukuthi no, amathambo ayahlangana aba endaweni eyi-1 to show ukuthi-ke amadlozi ahlangene lawa okuphethe, and bayasiza lo okuphethe, angithi athola. So uma uthwasa-ke uthwasa angeke ubathwase bonke, kodwa nje khona lo ozothwasa-ke ozomkhulisa kahle kahle, and then laba nje bayasiza, laba siza khona ukuze bazokwazi ukuthola impilo, angithathola ukuze bazokwazi ukubheka ekhaya angithathola ukuze bazokwazi ukukusingatha bakutshengisa indlela ukuthi kumele kwenzakaleni mina kwenzakaleni angithathola ene bese ngena kumndawo umndawo usebenza ngendlela ekanje ukuthi ke amadlozi wakhona asebenza ngokuthi bokuwumuntu kade asebenzisana nomndeni wakini bokuwumuntu kade ahambisana naba nomndeni wakini bokuwumuntu ngidalo amadlozi wakini had the encounter with this particular person angithathola so now ukuhlangana ngaleyo ndlela leyo ke kuba umndawo ongena phakathi umndawo umuntu ohlala ahamba ahlala aphuma ngena emzini othize ahlala ahamba aphuma ngena emzini othize angithathola and amadlozi omndawo angeke abe 50 No, that's highly impossible. Angeke abe 50. Amadlozi omndawo, it's either kuzoba u-1 or baba yi-2. Ngicela kuba yindoda nomfazi or uba yi-1. Angithathwa into ezinjalo. So ke isebenza kanjalo. Ngicela uba yi-1 or kuba yindoda nomfazi. So ngaleyo ndlela leyo ke umndawo uyaphakama ke ngoba umndawo ufuna ispace sakhe umndawo ufuna ukuthi makayenze izinto nje azenze kahle ngepace yakhe angithathola and konke nje koloko so yingakho nawe uzoba nawo nalawo ma-symptoms la nkinga washo previously ukuthi ke uzofisa ngathi ungahamba ufisa udineke like nje uzwa ama-joint akho abhidlize ungazileke impilo yakho nje ihlangahlangene yabona ngeke ngayisho mbhijana nje lapha one of my videos angithathola so now isebenza kanjalo umndawo ke umuntu ofuna ispace sakhe ufuna like nje umuntu o-aggressive kahle kahle yabona umuntu ofuna ukuthi makayenze izinto ofuna ukuyenza ngesikhathi sakhe nangendlela yakhe so if bahlangene bayi-20 impilo yakho kuzoba isibhudubhudu so that's why ke kuba yindoda nomfazi or kuba yi-1 so please don't be confused ukuthi ke bazothwasa kumele uzothwasa amadlozi ayi-50 or ayingathi no it doesn't work like that so that's why it's very important for wena muntu ukuthi uma uthwasa ukwazi ukuthi ugobe lakho akwazi ukukubheka ukuthi kahle kahle ubani ophakama kakhulu and then habo bani abasizayo angithathola ngoba kusuke kuba nawa mistake yingakho abantu babone bagqoke ubuhlalu obufika lana ungazi ukuthi kwenzenjani angithathola kanti haba-understand ukuthi ke why baphupha lezinto bayiphupha aba-understand ukuthi amadlozi aza kanjani so that's why it's very important ukuthi uma uthwasa uhlale la ephephelweni so that idlozi lakho nedlozi lakagobela nikwazi ukuhlangana and then bakwazi uku-understandana idlozi lakho maliphakama lizokwazi ukuthi ke idlozi lakagobela li-connecte nalo and lisho lento elifunayo and uzokwazi ukuyi-understanda so kungayenzwa nje izinto nje budedengu ngoba kusuka